Wendelken delivers. McCann cracks it deep to left field. Homer goes back. He's on the track. He's looking up. It's gone. A two-run homer for James McCann. And the Mets extend their lead. It's now 5-1 in the top of the seventh.
Well, that was a wave-disrupting blast by James McCann. That ball was crushed. He murdered that one.
Yeah, that one nearly made it to the very far back of the stands behind the left field fence.